Ever wonder how our four-legged heroes earn their names? Well, some inherit their names, while others are named by their handler. Or they could be named after someone special or something meaningful. Sometimes it's even a community decision. Uncover the pawsome stories behind these badges and barks in our new series coming, K9 Tales, How I Got My Name. It's a tail-wagging tale that you don't want to miss.